Hey guys, so it's Chrissy, and I'm on my way to go meet my friend Magen. She wants me to go shopping with her, so I was like, of course, I can go twerk inside the store. It's nothing. Oop, ain't got my seatbelt on. Can't get a ticket, bitch. Hell no. And there's some crazy ass drivers in this world. I ain't got time. But I'm about to go meet my friend Magen, and I think I'm gonna go to my friend's Brooke house later today. I don't know for sure. It's just a thought. And I'm hungry. I want Zaxby's. I'm gonna go to Zaxby's, and we'll see what else I do today. Yeah. I'm here with Magen, and this Mexican is. He over here trying to see me twerk in the aisles. I ain't got time. So me and Magen are at Academy. Right, Magen?
Yep, we are.
And we being cute and show stopping. Well, I am. Magen just dressed for the weather. And I got this on, y'all, look. And it is 25 degrees outside and I got some short booty shorts on.
Straight up booty shorts. You got a moose knuckle.
No, probably. And I even shaved my legs. So I gotta go change my pants because this is for gaze of the week. Where's my keys? Hurry up, I have to mace somebody, honey. Get back. Got my mace. Who? What'd the bitch do? I gotta record this because we. I have to record this conversation because it's a love hate relationship, bitch.
Get out of my face.
Hate you and you love me.
Get out.
What you got my phone?
Anybody in your face?
You in my face.
It's sitting there eating your food.
Like a bad bitch.
Like a fat bitch.
Fat bitch. You don't stop talking to me like that. I'm not fat.
I'm just playing with you. Everybody
but something else fat. That, but so something else fat, me. Though.
Oh, get out. Bye-bye.
I look good today. Got cute for my baby daddy. You my baby daddy.
Okay.
So we're going to the mall, or you ain't still?
No, I gotta go to Rugged Warehouse and get my scrubs.
You look like a rugged bitch.
That's okay too.
For all my viewers, if you don't know what Zaxby's is, it's a chicken place. This is what the food looks like. It's so damn good, and it's only in the South, right? I don't think it's up north.
It's not.
Damn. They some basic bitches up north. That's why they ain't got it, because they basic. Only bad bitches eat chicken. Let me eat my food. So I'm leaving Hall of Turner now. So that's too loud. So we're leaving Zaxby's, and Magen had her car in reverse, and she floored it instead of us going straight. We went, backwards. This bitch is trying to kill me today. That's like you got some sense.
This is my car.
I don't understand, bitch. This is my life.
Hold on. I paid for my shit. You didn't have to get in here.
But you asked me to go with you, so I wasn't going to be a rude bitch. Bitch, slow the fuck down.
I can't be with you.
But Magen, this is my life, okay?
I pay my bills.
Shit, I got to turn all these niggas gay in this world. I ain't got time. Don't ever do me like that.
No, bitch.
Shoot.
No.
Come on. Look, you don't supposed to stop. That sign says keep moving, ho.
Oh, I don't give a fuck. Who you calling?
You don't know how to drive. Trust me, I will never ride with you again. I won't. Shoot. Shit, this shit probably out for repo.
No, hell no, bitch. I pay my bills every night. Get the fuck out of my face.
Stop talking to me like that if I pop you in the lip.
I pay my shit every night.
If I pop you in the lip.
It's about to.
I'll pop you in the lip.
Why did we drive your car?
So me and Magen are now at Rugged Warehouse. It's a clothing store. It's a clothing store in Athens, Georgia. Megan's got to get her little scrubs because she looked like a scrub. I need to get some more chapstick because I'm tired of my lips being chapped. Hi, guys. Oh, my God. So my phone died on me earlier, but I'm just now leaving the gym. I'm about to go home and probably go to bed. This whole new time change and everything is messing up my style. Like, I'm not feeling it, y'all. You feel me? Like, I'm always sleepy. And I know I ain't pregnant because I ain't got no diggling in a long time. So, I don't know. So, I want you guys to leave your comments down below telling me what you've been up to, and make sure you like this video and subscribe to my channel. I make videos every week. I think that's all. And you can continue to send me things. My P.O. Box address is on my account, my channel page. And until next time, keep it cute or get cut. Now, bye, y'all. Love you. Bye-bye.